After several wars, the European countries were finally able to unite as a unit. The next logical step is to collaborate on military research and development. A number of military projects have since left the EU. Here are six of Europe's best fighter jets. Various brands of powerful fighter jets produced by influential countries fought on the battlefield since the early years. American fighters often take the lead in aerial combat. However, despite being outnumbered, history cannot deny the competence, capability, and performance of European fighter jets. The pursuit of air superiority that leads to victory depends on various factors such as pilot mastery, the strategy in which their fighters are deployed, and the number and performance of the fighter jets. Although it all started with pilot-commanded technology, years of research and development were carried out for this fighter jet, and as a result billions of euros were spent. In recent years, Spain collaborated with France and Germany on a project to build a next-generation fighter and enhance European defense. The new project will equip and take over two of Europe's legendary mid-range fighters, the Typhoon and Rafale, around 2040. Dassault Rafale is a multi-role fighter aircraft developed by the French company Dassault Aviation. Development began in the late 1970s, followed by the prototypes made in flight on July 4, 1986. It was designed to demonstrate air superiority, air interdiction, air reconnaissance, close air support, anti-surface warfare, and nuclear warfare. The Rafale has a fully optimized fuselage with a close-paired delta wing and canard, which is key to its combat performance. It also offers a variety of intelligent and discrete sensors, pure power of multi-sensor data fusion, a variety of advanced weapons, built-in support and mission readiness, and low operating costs. This fighter jet can fly at an altitude of 49,984 feet with a maximum speed of 1,032 knots. The Rafale missile has a combat range of 1,000 nautical miles on penetration missions with three tanks, two Scalp EG or general purpose long range cruise missiles, and two micro or interception, combat, and self-defense missiles. The Saab JAS 39 Gripen is a Swedish light multi-role fighter aircraft manufactured by the Saab Group. Development studies for an aircraft capable of combat, attack, and aerial reconnaissance began in 1979. The first aircraft made its maiden flight on December 9, 1988, and entered service with the Swedish Air Force in 1996. Later versions were upgraded to North Atlantic Treaty Organization interoperability standards, NATO, and features a fully digital cockpit, network connectivity with multi-frequency data links, the state-of-the-art Saab Avitronics EP17 electronic display array, PSO5/A pulse Doppler radar, and the TSC2000 friend or foe identification system, IFF. With a Mauser BK-27 revolver cannon, rockets, missiles and bombs. The JAS 39 Gripen can fly at a maximum speed of 1,330 knots. It has a combat range and ferry range of 810 nautical miles and 2,200 nautical miles, respectively. This multi-role fighter can fly up to 52,000 feet. The Eurofighter Typhoon is a multi-role fighter aircraft that began development in 1983 and is the largest multinational military joint effort managed by its main customer, the NATO Eurofighter and Tornado Management Agency, NEMA. The prototype took its maiden flight on March 27, 1994 and adopted the name Typhoon in September 1998. The world's most advanced new generation swing roll fighter jet has both air-to-air and air-to-surface capabilities that can be used simultaneously. It is a very agile fighter due to its relaxed stability, which is intentionally designed to allow it to perform at both supersonic and low speeds. It features a quadruple fly-by-wire control system, defensive aid subsystem, and weaponry such as the Mauser BK-27 revolver cannon, air-to-air and air-to-surface missiles, and bombs. This aircraft has a maximum speed of 1,347 knots. It can fly up to 65,000 feet and has an air defense combat range of 750 nautical miles with 10 minutes of ground/roam attack or 100 nautical miles of air defense with 3 hours of combat air patrol. The Dassault Mirage 2000 is a fourth-generation multi-role fighter aircraft developed in the late 1970s. The French fighter jet was produced by Dassault Aviation as a replacement for the Mirage 3. The prototype made its maiden flight on March 10, 1978, and has been in service with the French Air Force since 1984. The Mirage 2000 has a delta wing configuration for greater internal fuel loads and is the first Dassault aircraft to use fly-by-wire control technology. It also features HOTAS, hands-on throttle and stick, controls, a head-up display, and a CRT display screen in the cockpit. The fighter jet is designed to carry various missiles such as MBDA Mica IR/RF. Matter or 550 Magic 2 and Super 530D air-to-air missiles, and M.39 Exocet air-to-surface missiles. This fighter jet has a maximum speed of 1,261 knots at altitude and 600 knots at sea level. It can fly up to 55,970 feet and has a travel range of 840 nautical miles. The Panavrit Tornado is a multi-role swing-wing and attack aircraft produced by three powerful nations, Italy, England and West Germany. It made its first flight on August 14, 1974, and entered service from 1979 to 1980. The Tornado has three main versions, the Tornado IDS, Interdictor/Strike, Fighter Bomber, the Suppression of Enemy Air Defenses, SEAD, Tornado ECR, Electronic Reconnaissance, and the Tornado Adverb, Air Defense Variant, Interceptor. This multi-role fighter is designed with a variable sweep wing to operate best as a low-level supersonic attack aircraft. It has a tandem seat cockpit, Tornado Advanced Radar Display Information System, TARDIS, and Digital Autopilot and Flight Director System, AFDS. The missile is armed with a Mauser BK-27 revolver cannon, AIM-9 Sidewinder or AIM-132AS RAM air-to-air missiles, AGM-65 Maverick, Brimstone, or Storm Shadow missiles, and anti-radiation alarm missiles. The Tornado has a maximum speed of 1,300 knots at an altitude of 30,000 feet. It has a travel range of 750 nautical miles and a ferry range of 2,100 nautical miles. This aircraft can fly up to an altitude of 50,000 feet.